gonna have hours of footage of just boiling vats. Yep. Nah, I keep using the same lens around this because it's already broken.
There you go.
It's fine. Oh god, the water droplets. All over my face. That green shit?
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't even understand how anything can live in there. It just looks like... This looks like the bacteria that colonizes the autoclave after a long time. If you don't wash it, you get media in there. I don't know. Actually, yeah, you're right. It's supposed to be able to live in there. Where have I seen this before? I don't think so.
No. Well, they have these glass, it's like an ant farm kind of, this giant ant farm or bacteria that looks like this, of all the different colors, and it looks just like this.
I swear I have seen, like, a basin of thermophiles somewhere, but I've never been here, so I don't know how that's possible.
Dangerous ground.
Yep, you could be this child. You could be him. This could be like the beach or something. Footprints in there. Hoof prints. Look at that thing. What is that, a geyser? Steam vent? Down there, didn't we?